What's up, guys? The Trickster Disney here, bringing you another.
There's still a third clap, in case you're wondering.
What?
We're having an intro.
Yes.
You are still a.
Come on! Every YouTuber has one. They always have to have one. Otherwise,
right,
it wouldn't make sense, and they would think it's just another partner. But yeah, welcome to Warframe, everybody, which is basically a game where you play as a kind of soldier in space. You're basically a space ninja in this game. And yeah, apparently, since I think he already chose a mission for me, goddammit. Where was it?
I have chosen yet, in case you're wondering.
Oh, yeah, you haven't chosen yet? Okay, I'm waiting.
Yeah, so you keep talking, because, like... Okay, I'm gonna choose now.
Okay, there we go. We are now on, We are joined today by Python1026.
Hey there, nobody, because no one's gonna watch this.
Unless if I post it on the Warframe Reddit for...
Oh dear Christ, I'll punch you in the face if you try that. I will go there myself. I will fucking teleport there in that country you're in, find you, and then punch you in the face.
If I dare post it on the freaking Warframe subreddit. Oh hey, black, white, and red. Quite the original color inspired.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
I do not remember how to play this game.
Funnily, I do! God damn it.
Wait, where the fuck?
Wait, where the... Oh, there
we go.
Shoot in the face. Jesus, you're just gonna spam your sword ability, okay.
Tensa!
Okay, not even letting me get a shot. That's fine. They're down there. Damn it! There we go.
Could you please kill something?
I am trying to kill something. Damn it!
Why are you using a bow?
Because.
Who brings a bow in? Who brings a bow in an automatic gunfight?
I don't know, someone who wants to do games stealthily?
I chose an extermination mission!
Alright. It's really useless unless we're doing like, okay, Lancer. Damn it, you died.
Add to that!
Where's the energy when I need it? Thank you, I needed it.
Oh, so we got two different energy pods. I thought I was stealing it from you.
Yeah. You are stealing it from me. Kinda. Oh, well, I don't know. Hey! Don't get up. Is it living? Die! Damn it! Die! Come on! Okay, there we go. Oh, what the hell? Oh, right, I forgot I'm using my kunai. Don't ask.
Wait, what? That's strange. Oh, there you are. The hell?
Okay.
We left one all the way back there. Huh.
Apparently. Yeah, fuck off.
We should probably turn this off.
And slide! Damn it! Oh hey, there's another enemy back there!
Well, that's where we were supposed to go. It's just that one guy didn't want to die or something.
Come on, where are you?
What's your optional thingamabobber?
Oh, what? Okay, I dashed. for no reason. And I didn't even consume energy using that. Okay. Nothing here. Jumpy,
keep
jumpy.
Going. Nobody knows you're here.
Nobody knows you're here. Yeah, right.
Yeah, that's
well,
about
they
to
will
change.
Soon.
That's about to change hey. In like 10 seconds. Hello.
Yeah, yeah, I'm fucking alarm me. Happened.
Ah, die!
Seriously?
Die! Die! Die, you too.
How's that supposed to be?
Ow,
endo?
Crap.
What's an endo?
Ah, shit. Ow. Okay. Lancer's behind you. Shit. Oh, fuck. I accidentally
Mall of Asia's behind you. Whoa, what the hell? I did not realize I had this much armor.
Here did I. Whatever.
Hey, what's this?
Yeah!
X?
Apparently I didn't stab him, but apparently he died. Okay. That's nice. Let me go down. Let me see if there's still any scumbags
alarms
left.
Alarms have been reset.
Oh, so we can stall through this.
Yeah.
Lancer?
Hello.
How do I melee again?
Die.
There we go.
There we go. Now you die. Hmm. Okay.
Up.
And just slide, because I'm a boss. Double jump. Look cool. Never mind.
What?
Uh-oh.
What the hell did you just do to that guy?
Die, Lancer.
He's on the fucking wall.
I don't know, man.
You're shooting people into walls.
That's the power of my bow, apparently. Got you to wall.
And now Archer doesn't beat Lancer. That's not how that works.
Yes, it does now.
No, 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 no.
It does now.
What the?
Yeah.
Oh, goddamn
it. Suck it, Lancer. Your E rank luck. Hey.
Seriously? It took you that long. He was like 3 feet away from you.
Hey, bows are generally weak. And I killed a Lancer. Again.
I killed a Lancer too.
X.
Fine then.
X. What's that sound behind
Wait,
me?
What?
Oh crap, explosion! Apparently we missed one.
Is there a guy up here?
Oh hey, there's
like,
apparently.
Oh there you are.
There was one. There was one. And now he's dead.
Yeah.
And now you shut up that alarm because I'm awesome and I'm gonna kill this Lancer again.
You're not gonna hit him from the way over there.
I hit him.
I'll show you what this is a real weapon. It's called a gun. What the hell?
Hello. And I nailed another one to a wall. And another one to a wall.
Wait a second, you nailed someone through the wall. Wait a second, that door was not open.
I'm pretty sure the door was open before it closed, and then the arrow just went through and killed his ass. Oh wait, no, wrong way.
Alarm successful.
Yeah, I know it's pointless, but it gives me extra points.
Security levels.
What?
Hello. Hi, Lancer.
Oh, hey, shield. Holy crap. Die.
Okay, we are gonna make it to the extraction point.
Oh, that was easier than I expected.
That was
well executed.
10-0.
Anti.
Let's see our stats. Damage dealt. I did better. Well, okay, you took less damage. I killed a fuck ton more.
And you headshot.
I killed
more. And we died.
Melee kills, fire accuracy, pickup count. Hey, we didn't die. I mean, yeah, as usual, we don't die in this game.
True
pro.
We're too good.
I must say, these infested scare the are very worrisome.
Oh right, I forgot. I had this.
So
yeah,
another one.
The Lotus would like you to install that mod as soon as.
Yeah, I'm gonna need. Yeah, I'm gonna need a like 800 plastids.
Yeah. So another one.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Find something with plastids.
Okay.
I need plastids.
Oops, selected the wrong thing. Let's see.
All right,
do you have plastids?
What?
No, it doesn't have plastids. Where the fuck do you see if it has plastids or not?
Looks like.
Let's see.
I think it
Let's
gives
go to-
you the materials in
the. Wait, why would you need plastids for?
So that I could create the rifle.
Sorry, there are no plastids here.
Damn it. What about on the other planets?
Yeah, we can only I can only access Earth and Mars for whatever reason.
For me, I can only access Mercury, and they only have Morphics.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, the other planets don't have. Yeah, Mars has Morphics too. No Blastids. Oh well, looks like we're doing this one.
Let's see, Pluto. Pluto has Blastids, but we don't have Pluto. What planets are you on?
Earth and Mars.
Okay, Earth and Mars. Mars has no Blastids. Shit.
I know. Oh well, looks like we're doing this. Looks like we're doing this mission. Hey, what's survival supposed to be?
Survival was. I think it was either defend something or survive for as long as you can, like for how many waves, like survive for how many waves, and then.
Let's try assassination.
Okay. Now let me just change my old weapon. There we go. That's more like it. Okay, we're gonna put you back into the. Oh, hold on. What was the color style of the original Skana? Let's see the appearance. Yellow, blue, red, green, yellow. Okay. It started with yellow, so. Yellow. Blue. Red.
All right, then. I already chose the mission. All you have to do is vote for it.
Yeah, that should be it. And
you know, I'm probably just gonna. You know, I'm probably still just gonna run at the person and stab them in the face, right?
By the way.
So choosing all that stealth stuff. Yeah.
I could have repicked the good old Bratton, but then again, I'm no longer a beater anymore, so I don't have my Bratton.
So that's what always bothered me about this loading screen. So you see the spaceship, right? Going through space.
Yeah.
Why is there air pressure on it? Why is there air pressure flowing around the ship? There's kind of, you know, no air in space.
And there's the fact that we're not going to a planet, so theoretically, it can't be re-entry.
Wait, does he have a literal hammer, or is that like a...
Hey, look at this shit!
Yeah, all I have is like some fencing shit. Look at me. Look at me. Turn around.
But I have two swords, so that makes it all better.
God damn it! Two swords? What could I ever do? Well, that was easy. I just got a stealth kill. That's a first.
Okay.
Rel is aware of your presence. Strike first.
Okay, what? How the fuck are you not even dead? And we're just not gonna go with...
Wait, what the hell? Dogs!
Slice.
Ow.
Let's see who dies first, me slicing you. Oh fuck, never mind. Dogs! Dogs!
Wait, what the hell? What's with the fire?
I'm on fire.
Not in a good way, that's for damn sure. Oh, god damn it.
It raised the alarm.
Oh, you don't say. Oh, they spotted you. What gave it away? The fucking alarm.
Oh, fuck. Oh, crap. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
I am literally on fire. Oh, dear Christ. I'm gonna die.
I hear explosions.
Oh yeah, they're after your ass.
And I killed them.
Okay, let's turn off the alarm. Maybe we shouldn't be morons about this.
Black. There you go. Ooh!
Alarms have
what?
Been reset.
What is this? This confuses me. Oh, it gives me something. Something useless. Oh, for fuck's sake, thank you. Now you're letting me inside. Whee! Die, Lancer!
Oh, I was trying to attack you. I was wondering, hey, why can't I hit this guy?
Then you realize it's me. Some great coordination of teamwork right there.
I was like, hey, why can't I hit this guy? I've been hitting him with my blade for like 15 years now. Oh.
Like, really? Am I really that hard to recognize? Especially when I'm wearing...
Yes!
Fucking...
You're wearing their exact same color.
What? I'm wearing blue, red, green, and yellow. How the fuck are they blue, red, green,
you're wearing
green!
They're green, and you have green. The sound of oh, fuck.
You ever get hammered in that suit? Probably.
Of course. There would be a guy flying right out of my fucking angle. By the way, I'm down.
And
oh, thanks.
Trying to get you! Help me!
Fuck.
I'm fine!
Can you help me now?
Yeah, just as long as they stop shooting at me!
I'm shooting at them, in case you're wondering. Is that
also
a bomb?
I hear a bomb. Yeah,
die, please, die. Thank you, die.
I must do badass sick moves!
Does that guy have a jetpack? Oh, you asshole.
Justice rained from above!
Oh, he had missiles. I experienced it firsthand, too. Oh, could you stop flying?
Let me just open these lockers while you try to kill anything.
Alright, open the game. Let's try that again.
Rux Claw. Nothing interesting.
Let's pull out the blade for this one. Oh wait, you can't stealth slice anything because you have two fucking swords.
Okay.
I said stealth slice, asshole!
Never mind, I stuffed both their faces.
Well that's... impressive. Locate Lieutenant How do you pronounce that? Where are you, asshole?
Yeah, the son of the hammer. Eventually you're gonna die, Bo, to our ability of synchronized gestures. Die. Lander.
I'm out of energy, which is why I should probably stop using the sword.
Luckily I still have...
Oh, goddammit, I was trying to shoot you. Could you stop getting my way? I keep thinking, oh my god, there's a guy with a sword coming at me. Oh.
No, there's a guy with two swords. There's a difference.
Oh yeah, right.
And you die too. Holy fuck!
Stop with a fucking jetpack.
There, I shot his face. So did guy.
I always love the guys who run up to you with a machete. Yeah, we only have two machine guns.
No,
a machete's gonna do all the...
Whoa.
I probably shouldn't stand here.
They spotted you.
No shit, lady.
Wanna bet the moment we start kicking that guy's ass, he's gonna be like, oh, okay, I underestimated you. I'm running my ass away now.
Probably.
Oh, fuck. I just wasted my power.
Oh god, no, not the fucking flipper. Oh shit.
Not the fucking dogs again.
Oh shit, I
fuck
ran out
that, I'm standing on high ground.
Must use my kunai. Naruto, this bitch.
Okay, I'm just gonna run away now.
I'm a weeb.
See ya.
This the fuck out. Never mind, I'm...
Oh.
I'm...
Ow.
Okay, one more. Okay, die. Damn it, just die to my freaking kunai, will you?
You know, I'm dead too.
Oh shit, right. Go, badass mode! Save the day!
It won't work.
Oh shit! No, fuck! Use your rebuns! I'm out! Oh shit, this is not good. I'm about to die.
Could you fucking fire using bitch die?
Okay, I'm fine. Ah! I'm at 6 health. Jesus fucking Christ. Die using the freaking kunai, for fuck's sake. Yay, radiation resists. Like, I needed it.
Yay, radiation resistance. Now, could you give me something for fire? No? Okay. What the hell are you throwing at people?
Kunai?
Yeah, with amazing... Well, no, that... Oh, he literally had a hammer!
Oh,
I didn't think they were serious
the
about that.
It's glitching on my screen, it's stuttering.
Yeah, in case there one... Yeah, stay away from that fucker. The guy can throw ice, shoot ice from that hammer. Like, he shoots like fucking two
shiro. Oh my god, what the fuck? Apparently I instantly killed that lancer with just a kunai.
Yeah, maybe he got a critical, I don't know. Am I bleeding? I'm bleeding!
Okay, oh god, the dogs!
Oh god.
The dogs!
Not this stupid flaming whore!
God damn, this flaming bitch! Fucking die!
Oh!
Goddamn, stop, dog! Die, you dog! Fucking hell! You two die.
Why are there so many people with guns? Wait,
why are there so many people with dogs?
Akron.
Why am I burning alive? Ah, shit, I'm
that's
running out.
It's because fire bitch is after you. Oh my god, this thing isn't
I'm
dying.
I'm down.
Yeah, I know, but I... Ah, she's shooting fire at me now. Sweet. You can revive yourself, right?
Yeah, if I die. If I
okay, wait, I'm coming.
Out.
No! I'm right here! No! My friend ow, fucking dogs. Wait, you can bring yourself back to life, right?
Yeah, but it's gonna cost some revive points.
Yeah, just use it.
Fuck it.
No, dear Christ. I like how your body just teleports.
Doors are locked. Time to break in.
I completely forgot how to play this game.
And the one died. Yeah, my hammer awaits your skull. At the same time,
I never thought he was.
Move on.
I never thought he literally had a hammer.
What? You seriously thought he had something other than a fucking
okay,
hammer?
Okay, so you have your overdrive Excalibur thing, right?
Right.
Wait, what's that supposed to be?
I'm about to use right. Oh, fuck me.
No, fucking run for it.
Fucking. Ah, that's.
Yeah, by the way, I ran a while ago.
Never mind.
Okay, now I can fight again. I'm here! Fuck!
He doesn't care!
Wow, he does not care about my attacks. I'm running for my life. Okay, see ya.
Fuck.
I was like, oh, George, I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh, he doesn't care. I start hitting him in the face and gets to get attention and shit. And then he's like,
so did I! Am I doing minimal fucking damage? Am I chip damage?
You didn't even chip the fucker's health yet!
It's like, am I doing chip damage to the fucker's shields? What the fuck?
Okay. Are you alive yet?
No.
Okay, what do you mean, no, you're not alive? Did you quit?
No, I didn't quit. I just didn't want to use another revive point against this fucking piece of shit.
So wait, what will I do? I'm just gonna die. My hammer awaits your skull. Well, fuck you too. Like, I start hitting him like, Getsuga Tensho! And then he fucking yuhas me. He's like, I'm sorry.
Sorry, that future isn't available for you.
It's like, I'm sorry, were you trying to kill me or tickle me?
It's like, most of the footage will now just be you running around with an assault rifle and sword.
Die. Oh, of course he's telling me to bleed. Ow.
And he just shot you in the face. Well, mission fixed.
Fuck you!
You're not doing anything. You're literally slashing at the guy for like repetitively for over.
Okay, that did nothing. Okay, Plan B.
Plan B, get the fuck out. But wait, you can't get the fuck out unless you kill the guy. So what's the point?
Like, what the fuck do I have to do? Do I have to shoot his hammer or something? Greener immortality begins with the strike of my hammer. What? Does that stupid hammer make you immortal? Wait, what's that supposed to be? What's this energy thing floating around me?
I don't know, maybe a buff? You probably got a buff.
Watch it turn out to be an explosive spell or some shit.
Meanwhile, the half of this fucking planet's after your ass. Including the guy that cannot be killed.
Like, how the fuck do you kill this guy?
I don't know. I'm still recording because I can't. I can't go to the internet because I'm recording, and my fucking thing is off, and my cell phone is off, so I can't literally go with.
I thought the fucking recording was off. I would have killed your ass if that happened. Like, oh hey, me, remember all that stuff that happened? I don't know, I wasn't recording. Do bullets hurt this guy? No, bullets do not hurt this guy. Oh, and his bullets hurt me, that's for fucking sure.
Yeah, and look at your fucking energy shield, it ain't worth jack shit to him.
Look, okay, who the hell's... Wait, what, is that a man? That's a grenade!
That's a grenade.
Okay, assassinate that guy. So that's my objective, I really can't run away. Well, fuck. How am I supposed to kill this asshole?
Oh, hey, that's bow ammo! You know, one I could have used. One I could have used when I got revived, but no. Okay, you're just gonna charge at him, even though that it didn't.
Let's try this again! It's not doing jack!
And he's still swinging at you with a hammer.
Could you please die?
Oh, You ran out of shields. You're about to get popped.
Yep.
It's like using
Does that actually do any damage?
On a Roadhog over and over and over again. It's not working, man.
Well, obviously we have to kill this guy. Now, do I know how to kill this guy? Is this guy actually chasing me? He's chasing me!
He's chasing you now!
He's chasing my ass now!
I'm not stuck here with you! You're stuck here with me!
Oh wow, just one bullet killed all of my armor. What level is this mission? Because I'm pretty sure it was 10 to 20. This is not 10 to fucking 20.
This is not 10 to 20. At best, it's like 40 to 50.
How's this fucker level 15?
Wait, then you should probably kill him. I'm level fucking 13.
I'm level 19.
You should be able to kill his ass.
I should be able to. He doesn't care. Like, can I fucking jump as jump assassinate this fucker or something? Well, at least he can't fly.
Like air assassinate.
Like, at least he can't fly. If he suddenly pulls out like a jetpack from out of nowhere, I'm just gonna quit.
Watch, that'll be his second form.
Really? Really? Grenier or Mito? Like, do I have to shoot the hammer? What is this asshole trying to tell me?
I don't know, try and shoot the hammer.
Like, I can shoot that accurately. Why do you think I choose a machine gun?
Oh, right, I forgot. You can't shoot for jack shit.
Wait, he doesn't even have the hammer with him. Is that a grenade? That's a gun. Okay, I don't even know what the fucker did there.
We're gonna use that
again. Let's try that again. This is not doing anything, is it?
He just
did
a fucking girly ass throw and you still
die. Okay, I am doing zero damage to this
guy.
You're
doing literally.
Is there something I'm missing here? Did we miss something? Like his weakness or something? Like,
I don't fucking know.
Was there a shield or something, whatever?
I don't fucking know. I think it's been 20 minutes right now. I don't know. But I know that at the end of the day, it's gonna be like a fuck ton of GB.
If I kill this fucker.
No.
I don't even care about being the mission. Like, I don't care if I die. I just want to kill this asshole. Like, fuck it.
You're just like, as long as I can kill him, it makes my life worth living.
Dark elevator, okay. Oh, come on.
It can make my life worth living if I can just kill this asshole.
Is there something I'm completely missing? Because when I'm shooting him, it's showing just fucking zeros. Okay, now I can't even see anything. Really? Okay, where are your men popping out of? Seriously. I have leveled up Excalibur like 7 times. That's how long I've been doing this mission. What's with this fire shield?
Wait. Okay, good.
Oh my god. Of course my assault rifle ran out of ammo.
Now you'll have to rely on your goddamn pistol.
Ow! You know what?
Let him kill me.
Let's try this one last time. Seriously, just die already. Wait, what? I'm actually damaging him.
Wait, what? You're actually damaging
him. I'm damaging him.
You're fucking damaging him. After for so fucking long, you finally got the damage.
Ah!
Yeah, you finally killed this fucker.
I killed the fucker. This gun is fucking dumb. This fucking gun. This
gun.
It's fucking dumb.
We killed him. I need to get the fuck out of here. The points for this, yeah, fuck all of you. I don't care. Like, I'm just gonna flick all your bullets. I don't care. Just get me out of this place.
This game is fucking dumb. I swear to fucking god. Oh, I died less. Thanks for that.
Because I was trying to kill the guy. You just gave up. I killed him. I finally killed him. I learned this at session.
Oh god, fuck this game. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to see more from me, click that subscribe button. Leave a like, comment down below on how fucking dumb this game is. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
To reinstall that mod as soon as
keep on shocking. Boop.